agree with that.
This quarter, a positive sign for the San Ildefonso economy. And 15% more new businesses are expected to open this year, according to the Cavanaugh County Chamber of Commerce. This has been Juana Villalobos reporting.
Thank you.
States is just so...